One of the truly exciting and inspiring things that has been happening for some time is how many women care about wildlife, the disappearance of wildlife, want to protect wildlife. This year, Born Free USA Women for Wildlife is focusing on the Primate Center in Texas, run by Dr. Liz Tyson. Please go on the Born Free USA website, Women for Wildlife, and you will find all the details of how to become one of us.